How many times have you fixed this?
18.
Maybe a slight exaggeration, but our recommendation would be do not buy these arms here because they constantly pop out. I've got the stock ones on.
That's the stock one. That's the upgraded one. Apparently yeah. It's heavy duty, but
that moves,
flexible.
That moves out the way. That's why you haven't got it right up against the wheel.
I did have it right up against
it. Yeah, it probably moves around. Because these are just so flexible.
They're heavy duty flexible ones.
A little bit of a bump, they just pop out.